Anthony Sadler joins me on the phone. He is the American hero's father, who one of the men who took action. Thank you so much for being with me, sir. Hi, Tony. Can you hear me?
I can.
Thank you so much for being here. I just have to jump in with your son. What an incredible man. Have you heard from him since he did this?
We are still dealing with the levels of reality concerning his involvement in this and just the fact that he was present during such an event.
How did you hear about it?
I'm sorry, say again, Poppy.
How did you hear about it?
Initially, relief that he was not injured or killed and that the young men that were with him were not injured seriously or killed. And then disbelief as he began to share with us the events that had taken place. So those were the initial emotional responses. And it's been catch up ever since, just kind of wrapping our head around the magnitude of this. And of course, parental pride started kicking in and how proud we were proud of him before this. And certainly an event like this can make a parent proud. And it certainly is. We're very proud of him.
He's really young. I mean, he's just a senior in college, and he said, it's my last year in college. I came to see my friends on my first trip in Europe, and we stopped a terrorist. Tell me about your son.
Anthony is he's a nice young man. He's very personable, likes people, very much an extrovert, loves his friends, and believes in enjoying life. And this trip was just an unfolding of his desire to enjoy life and see what he can see and enjoy what he can enjoy.
We understand that President Obama just called him and the two other Americans who he worked with to bring down this terrorist, called him, thanked him for his bravery, his heroism. We understand he'll be going to the Elysee Palace on Monday with French President Francois Hollande, right?
I know there was plans for something like that, yes. And he was excited to talk to our own President Obama as well. He's very excited about that phone call.
I bet. Do you know when he'll be coming home?
We don't at this point. There's the date has not been determined. The plan is that as soon as he has satisfied the authorities' questions concerning the investigation and then his obligations and their obligations to the French government as far as them allowing them time to celebrate them while they are in country, and after which we're going to be looking to make immediate plans for Anthony to return home.
Well, we all have a lot to thank them for, these three men we're seeing on the screen, and a lot to thank you for raising such an extraordinary son. Thank you so much, Tony.
Thank you.